Look, guys, squirrely thingy! A squirrely thingy! A squirrely thingy! Okay, I'm done. Yeah. Okay, so, yeah, welcome back. Let's play Conquer the Pocket Tales and see what we can do. And in this part, we're going to do stuff. Hey, look, I found it. Okay, no, I didn't. I just found some random cave. Okay, so here's another mini game. What?
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to give. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
So now there's two more thingies for me to do. And pause. And back. I really hate this place, can't you tell? Okay, that was random. Ow. Conquer Stomper. Huh?
Swim, Conker, swim. Thankfully, this is the last one. My arms hurt. Second out of three times with... Yeah, I actually didn't fail at that one. But anyway, this is the second out of three times we'll be facing Conker. Okay. I'm done. With these stupid mini-games of Mako Islands. And I'm going to find that saw. Ow. I know there was a saw somewhere around here. That saw's in here. Man. Where is that thing? Okay, so that's all the time we have for now. Well, if you count cutting stuff, then I guess we'll have a lot more time, but yeah, I don't feel like counting that, so you know what, screw it. I've got plenty of time considering I'm bound to have cut stuff out or sped stuff up. So I'll go to the boat builder person. Dude, man, thing. Uh-oh, slow down. Come on. Hey, boat builder. Here you are. Place. Yeah. Yeah, so guess that's it for this part of Let's Play Conker Pocket Tales. And until next time, this is the Blue Kazoo, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!